Cheerio.
Skateboarding is the best and worst thing that's ever happened to me.
I'm not going to give up until the wheels fall off.
I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes.
There's really nothing like it, I think, when it comes to skateboarding, especially since all you need is a piece of wood, some trucks, and some wheels, and landscape.
I got that. Sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. You're more like the way we rock it, so don't stop.
We as skaters have learned to figure it out. I don't want to say like we're the elite athletes, but when a doctor tells you like, oh, you won't be skating for another 6 weeks, you know that's gonna be cut in half. So just imagine.
Nothing I can see but you when you dance, dance, dance. Feel a good creeping up on you. So just dance, dance, dance. Come on. All those things I shouldn't do, but you dance, dance, dance.
You can really ollie over things, over obstacles. You don't need a ramp.
Something magical.